feel like days. Only been days, but it feel like months. We're gone for a year, only know like once.
Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. It is Life with Bix. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much for returning to the channel. Thank you for returning to the gang. And if you're new, hi, welcome. It is Life with Bix. I hope you love it here and I hope you stay. As you can see by the title down below, you're going to be going to Durban with me for Christmas. I'm going to be visiting my family, spending Christmas there, and then we'll be flying back after that. We'll be going to the beach, spending time with family, making a dessert. So it's going to be very, very interesting. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. Please comment if you did enjoy the video. Comment anything else that you'd like to comment, any love, any type of support. And I will see you guys in the next one.
Hey, trips that you plan for the next whole week. It's too long for a nigga so cheap. And your flex OD, your sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it. You got it, girl, you got it. Yeah. Pretty little
How you
thing, got a thing, now you violent. You just took it off the line, no mileage. Waited in you, the DM looking fine. Talking while you come around and now they starting. Through the poop of 17, no clients. You be staying low, but you know what the price is. They ain't never got you, know it being modest. Poppin' shit, but only cause you know you poppin', yeah. You got it, girl, you got it. You got it, girl, you got it.
Airport. Please to remain seated until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign.
Right back. I walked in the studio. Noel said, I thought you quit. I said, nah, I'm quitting again because I started again. You gotta wait on that. It's like the storm before the calm. We'll get to the vacation later. For real. Hey. Look. Look. This is the decompress before the intermission. Done a lot of post-game talking, but this one different. Told Lee to put him in the car, but don't pistol whip him. And definitely do not shoot his ass till you get permission. People got a heavy misread on my disposition. Talking loose, then hit me up after on some please, Drake, listen. Energy they bringing is inconsistent. I got two Virgil Benz, there's one that I'm whipping right now. And the other one I'm keeping in mid condition. And niggas bound to slip eventually like they sent permission. Imagine us getting our validation from an ex-musician.
I am I'm pushing it in between the teeth of the form. For it to be smooth. Hey, Bona, can you see the difference?
Yes.
My brother a two-toter, my brother a tombstoner. Diamonds and violence made us bond, we grew closer. Brother a clip loader, my brother a stick soldier. That nigga sticking to the red, my lint roller. My brother a aim, part of a my brother a flamethrower. It's like you playing EDM, that nigga a change. Just to wait for this bit. I promise this game over. Get your ass twist right here, he a cane roller. And then you niggas wind to Jay Prince like some grape growers, man. What's up?
Let me tell you about my brother, though. Yeah, I mean, enough about me.
Hey guys, we're trying a new method because our old mixer, I'm not sure in the mixer,
does not work. So we're trying a new method.
Hello?
Is it on?
It's no longer it.
Good morning, guys, and Merry Christmas! It is finally Christmas Day. What's the time now, Mahle? Half past nine. We have somewhere to be at 11 right now. We're just chilling. But Merry Christmas. I hope you guys are well. I hope you guys are safe wherever you are. I hope you guys are getting blessed and you guys are filled with love. And yeah, you know, we know that this is the season to be jolly, but let us remember the reason. You know, God gave his life for us, and let us just celebrate that and give him high praise and just thank him that, you know, we've made it another year. It's 2023. 2023 has come to an end, and that he may guide us and put his holy wings over us during 2024. So I'll see you guys when we actually start doing stuff, but for as of right now, we're just gonna be chilling in the bed over there. So yeah, it's very, very hot. It's not raining here, which is nice. So I'm not in Joburg. I am in Durban, and yeah, I know I don't look too great. I just wanted to say hi and Merry Christmas to you guys, and that you guys are happy and you guys are safe. And I'll see you guys a little bit later.
I could blame it on your lips, your touch, your kiss, you know, traditional. But your love's too original.
Hi, Coco.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Hi.
Merry Christmas, my lovey. Oh, Merry Christmas. Are you good?
Lily?
Oh, okay.
With my candles, you see.
Number one.
Hello, baby girl. Ma.
Hello, sweetie pie. Ma.
Hello, love.
Hey! Wow.
generations.
But she don't love me, she too scared me. My whip is full of Jackie Brown. I wanna know what she took down. Will you be my leading lady? I wanna contract deal, no maybe. In the meantime, just in the meantime.
Hi guys, we are back home. Sorry I didn't get to vlog a lot of stuff, but it was just, it's a family day, as you know, so I was trying to spend a lot of time with my fam. Why am I looking at the viewfinder instead of looking at you guys? We've just gotten home. We're very, very tired. Mate is not having it, neither am I. But we're finally home. We're very, very tired. Yeah, so I'll carry on vlogging tomorrow. Tomorrow, we're not really doing much. It's not really anything interesting. But I'll still vlog what I can. And yeah, see you tomorrow.
Maybe I'll love myself, I don't know. Leave me here, I'll fuck myself. Sipping in the mirror.
And God, and Holy Spirit. Yeah, tell them we love them. Hey, let's pray.
Tell me what you say. You said that you would come again. You said that we would remain friends, but you know that I do not depend on nothing or no one. So why would you show up so uninvited? Just change my mind like that. Please don't.
Bro. Ulale kahle ke mtaka ma, keep resting in peace.
And that one right there is my uncle, that white one. That's my uncle, the only white one. As you can see, all of them are gray, and that one is my uncle.
Everybody's like, he's no item. Please don't like him. He don't wife him. He one item. I never listen, no. I should've figured though. All the shit you was spit. So I was with it. Then I tell you the truth. Wish we never did it.
Ah, ha! Yeah! You ain't no look, daddy. I ain't got that much, and you see me present, doing what you want. At this time, doing what I want.